Let us solve this question. 2 years ago, a father was 5 times as old as his son. 2 years later, his age will be 8 more than 3 times the age of his son. Find the present age of father and son. This is really very easy and we will solve this under 4 minutes. So here, let us say father and son. So let us say age of father is X years, present age, and present age of son is Y years, and let us think on statement 1. Statement 1 says 2 years ago. So before 2 years, their ages must be 2 less than the present age, isn't it? Now I want to make the equation, and for that I have some important information here. Father was 2 years ago, father was 5 times as old as his son. It means father is equals to 5 times son. It means son to be multiplied by 5. So here I will write equal to and son to be multiplied by 5. Now I will further simplify this. So this will be x minus 2 is equals to 5y minus 10. Isn't it? 5 times y, 5 times 2. Now this will be x is equals to 5y. If I take this minus 2 this side, that will be plus 2. Minus 10 plus 2 is minus 8, and this is my equation 1. Very simple. Now let's deal with equation 2, statement 2. 2 years later. So again I will write father, son, their present age is x and y. 2 years later, his age, it means father's age, will be 8 more than 3 times the age of the son. His age, father's age, will be 8 more than 3 times the ages of the son. It means situation is something like this. Father is 3 times son plus 8. 3 times son plus 8 years old. So if you have understood this, this is what I derived from equation only. Father is 3 times son's age and 8 more years old. So 3 times s plus 8. So here I will first of all add 2 both the sides. 2 years later. So 2 here, 2 here. And then this will be 3 times and 8 more. Now I will further simplify this. This will be x is equals to 3 times y, 3y, 3 times 2, 6 plus 8. I will take this to another side. So that will be minus 2. So x is equals to 3y plus 8 plus 6, 14, 14 minus 2, 12. So this is my equation 2. And now this will help me to get the final answer. So let's get the final answer very, very fast. Here value of x is this one, here value of x is this one. It means these two are equal values. So I will write something like this. 5y minus 8 is equals to 3y plus 12. Now I just need to simplify this. So this will be 5y minus 3y, I took this 3y here, is equals to plus 12 plus 8. So this will be 2y is equals to 20, y is equal to 10. Son's age is 10 years and father will be, so for father I will substitute this value. Instead of y I will write 10. So 10 times 3, 30, 30 plus 12, 42. So y, son 10, x, father 42, and that's it. We solve this question under 4 minutes. I hope you find it useful. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to press like button.